A lot of women have extreme preferences when it comes to height. A lot of women, especially shorter women, really prefer men who are 6 feet tall and taller. And first of all, I'm 6 feet, 1.5 inches. And I can tell you that if you're a short guy struggling in the dating marketplace, it's not all about height, because if height was gold in that marketplace, then I would be in a much better position. So I assure you, don't feel bad. I mean, anyway, I don't know if these shorter women want taller men because they want to have children, sons that are taller. They think that will help their sons in a dating marketplace, the same marketplace where they're discriminating against guys because they're only 5'6" or 5'7" or whatever. I mean, the average guy isn't 6 feet tall. Like, that's a small percentage of the population, a very small percentage of the population. I'm talking like less than 15%. And it's interesting how people have these preferences, as long as they're just preferences and not like standards. Like, I absolutely will not date someone who's below a certain height. That's one thing, because you know, people can't really change this. You know, I think we need to focus on the things that we can change as human beings, both men and women, such as our physical fitness, our weight. I'm about to go to JCPenney's, and after that, I'm going to the gym. That's something that we actually have more control over, and I think it's very unfortunate that we judge people. We take these preferences and make them standards, where they're like deal breakers. If you're not this, I'm definitely not going to take you. I think standards, deal breakers, should be focused on character, the more important things. I mean, even physical stuff that you can change, you know. So I don't know. If you're a woman, share your thoughts on this. Height, why is it so important? Is this an evolutionary thing? Is it a biological thing, or is it just a status thing to you? Or maybe these women are concerned about what other women think. Women are often concerned about what other women think. You know, if a man is appealing to other women, then, you know, that man becomes more appealing to the woman in question. Or maybe I'm wrong on this. I'm completely open to hearing your perspectives on this. But height, I will say this when it comes to security. You know, you can be Tom Cruise's height at 5'6" or 5'7" or whatever, and you beat the snot out of a guy like me who's 240 and 6'1.5". So, I mean, if you're thinking about security, there's plenty of guys in the special forces, guys with mixed martial arts background, who can deal with these bigger, taller threats. So that's what a woman's thinking about. I don't think she should let her height discourage her. But if you're a guy who's 5'5" or 5'6" or whatever, even if you're 5'10", I mean, you tell me what you think. You know, what type of experiences have you had? Have you been rejected by women because of your height? Do you think that's a big factor? You know, I think there's a lot of factors. Physical fitness, our confidence, game. I'm working on the physical fitness thing. I'm working on that. Going to the gym. Game, boy. I'll never be a coach. I'll never be one of those dating coaches. It'll never happen, okay? Although, you know, I wonder if some of those guys are any better at it than I am. I'm just saying. I don't want to be a grifter or anything like that. But anyway, just my thoughts. One thing about that whole community, the red pill community, is that, man, it's interesting to see these guys tear one another apart, man. You know, I think we need to focus more on building each other up and helping guys, and less on, oh, I'm going to tear this guy's getting views or whatever. He's getting popular. Let me tear him down like crabs in a bucket. Somebody mentioned that in a last video I did, crabs in a bucket mentality that a lot of people have in the black community. A lot of times we grew up in these communities, these urban environments where there's a struggle. It's not a lot of resources, or the resources that are available are mismanaged, and we're sort of forced to fight one another to get anywhere. We feel like we have to take the next person down so we can get ahead. So anyway, just a thought.